man couldn't make me change my mind. If I had to take the choice between the deaf man and the blind, I know just where my feet should go, but that's enough for me. I turned around and knocked them down and walked across the sea. Hadn't traveled very far when suddenly I saw three small ships a-sailing all towards a distant shore. So lighting up a cigarette, I followed in pursuit and found a secret cave where they obviously stashed the loot. Quickly rang the bell, hoping I hadn't come too late. But someone came along.